Is there anything else that someone would like to comment on during public comment? All right, we have now a consent agenda. Everyone had a chance to review that and to make a consent. Have a motion, all in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, like sign. Motion carries. We have, our minutes are on our consent agenda, and we will go on to our items of general interest and cooperating agency. And I believe, let's see here, are we going to, and I don't know whether we should vote on this or not, but we're gonna, and what things are out there, we're gonna go ahead and ask the, we have quite a few people here for the City of Valdosta, and at this time, I'd like to recognize some folks that are here. We have some guests in our audience from Mr. U.S. Senate Rubio, and that, thank you very much, that's Matthew Dee, and Will Kendrick from Congressman Dunn. Welcome. We have Seth Dunkett, if I mess up your name, I apologize. And we appreciate you being here today from Representative Brannon. And we have, I guess Dan Hardy is on his way from.
I'm actually here.
Oh, you're here. It's a good deal. Welcome, thank you for coming today.
Broke a few legs, too, right?
So you get a ticket. And Gary Hollis and Hunter Anderson from Senator Scott's office. Welcome today. Also with our Valdosta group, we have representation here today. We have Greg Strong and Julie Espy, those from FDEP today that joined us. And in the back and in the front, and we have Bob Benson. Was on his way, I'm not sure if he's gotten here yet, gotten here over on the side there. Thank you for coming today, and that's from DOH.